My ring light broke, so I got a new one from Shopee. It cost me 1,360 Philippine pesos. In US money, that's $26.48. I ordered and paid for it on January 10th of 2022. It arrived 2 calendar days later. The packaging was very secure, and so far, I am seeing what was advertised. This is what it looks like fresh from the box, and it has additional packaging to secure those tiny parts. I should say that the ring light screw is loose by default. You have to tighten it for stability. There is a screw just above the legs of the tripod, which you need to loosen up so the tripod can stand. It also has three built-in extenders, which you could use to adjust its height as you see fit. You can move them up and down and lock them in place when you're satisfied. The shortest setting is around 2.5 feet, while the tallest setting is around 6 feet. I like how the power cable is neatly embraced in Velcro. The end is like a USB, so I got my iPhone charger and connected it there. The built-in remote has your typical on and off switch, decrease brightness, change setting, and increase brightness control. The on and off switch becomes lit when plugged into a power source. Here's the ring light under different settings and brightness. And this is my selfie camera under different settings and brightness. One of the main reasons why I ordered this ring light is because of how mobile it is. It's perfect for photos and videos that involve a lot of overhead and flat lay shots. Now, you might remember a second phone holder. Here's how to set it up if you need it. First, you want to wrap this cushion around the area where you want the phone holder to be and lock it in place using the plastic clamp. It did take me a couple of tries, but it's not something I'd worry about. Overall, this product is a 10 out of 10. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, share it, and let me know what you think in the comments. Also, if you're interested in seeing more content like this, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on all notifications so you're always updated whenever I upload new content. Thanks for watching, stay safe and healthy, and of course, have a great day.